Morning class. In the last class, we have discussed the probability topic. Now, today I am going to start the new topic, that is compound interest. So, before starting the chapter, first I want to remind some rules and formulas also. So in CI, amount is equal to principal 1 plus rate on 100 to the power t, that is time. First, if the interest is compounded half yearly, then the rate is divided by 2 and the time given is multiplied by 2. And the second one, that is, if the interest is compounded quarterly, the rate of interest is divided by 4 and the time given is multiplied by 4. So note down. third what we have to remind that is equal. First note down, then I will start the questions. Now the first question, find the CI, that is compound interest, when the principal is rupees 3000, and rate of interest that charge is 5% per annum. That is the amount. Now, EI is equal to amount minus principal. That is 3307.5 minus 3000. That is rupees 307 rupees 50 paisa. Note it down.
next question.
The question is find the compound interest. The rate of 8% per annum. I have already mentioned in the note that when the interest is compounded half yearly, the rates will be divided by 2. Divided by 2, that is 4% per hour, and the time, that is 1 whole 1 by 2 years, that means 3 by 2 years will be multiplied by 2. So 2 cancel, 3 4 times. class, one more thing to remember that a bank, when a bank give a loan, it always charge compound interest, not the simple interest. Okay, but for 1 year, because the compound interest and simple interest is equal. And what? So, class, we have reached. We have started compound interest, and we will continue this same topic in the next class. So, thank you. It's all over for today.